Good afternoon. Welcome to Tuesday. No, it's Wednesday. Man. Apparently the lack of sleep from the launch party is catching up with me. Hence why I am reclining. This is the Reclino vlog. Tonight is Reverb. So I have to be awake for that. And can't be playing Halo. Which is a lot of fun, by the way. Played a few levels last night of Anniversary, and it's so much fun. The gameplay is obviously the same, but the remastered sound is awesome. The weapons sound so cool, and the graphics are obviously awesome too. So it's a lot of fun to play, and the terminals are really cool, expanding the story of the universe in Halo and sort of connecting dots that we had bits of pieces of from the games and the novels and everything, and it's just adding to it. It's really cool. I don't know if you can hear that. That's my cat. Well, wifey's cat, technically, little bit. He likes to ask permission to come downstairs. Either that, or he just likes to be up there and meow at us. And,
to say, I'm still here.
Yeah, to say, come up and see me, because I don't want to come downstairs, for whatever reason. So, that was him meowing. I wanted to highlight a video my dad did. I'll put a link right up here in the middle. Back on September 15th, I think, there was a anniversary flyby of T1, that's Test Article 1, of the C-17, Globemaster III, big airlifter for the U.S. Air Force. He worked on it, well, still does a little bit, and I actually got to see first flight back in, I think it was 91, first flight for the C-17, and so this was like an anniversary flyby of T-1 over at the Long Beach Airport. So he got some footage of that. So if I got any of the dates wrong, then that's totally my fault, but just watch the video. It's got everything in there. It's pretty cool. Now, we're going to just relax before all of the teenagers arrive and turn up the volume in this place to, like, 24. Which is way past 11.
What time?
1 to 10. Oh. You know how the old, saying, oh, this one goes to 11. Well, this place goes to 24. If you ever come around here, you would know that. Or, actually, I did a vlog a while ago that was like Reverb is loud or something, or they're like, I don't know, hit the previous button a few times and you'll see it. Have a good Wednesday. See you Thursday.